Today's ruling rejects federal government overreach. It is a win for personal liberties and the 80 million Americans affected by this decision. People should get vaccinated, but President Biden should not be able to force them to do it. The Supreme Court agrees.